Pozdrav i dobrodošli u GTA 4. Evo da vas pitam ovo na startu, znači, da li želite gledati Ghost of Tsushima? Znači, znam da ste to vjerojatno gledali na nekim drugim kanalima prije ono 4 godine i šta ja znam, vidjeli ste možda manje više sve. Ali evo, pitam vas, s obzirom da sam htio to starta kao serijal i čekao sam tu igru jako dugo da izađe da igram na PC-u, da li vi želite gledati, znači, na mom kanalu Ghost of Tsushima? Samo recite, gledat ćemo ili, kako bi rekao, može, ne može i eto. Uglavnom, iskreno da vam budem, treba biti danas, znači, Scarface. A izgleda da je Scarface bio na C disku koji sam prije par dana rušio Windows i onda nemam to Scarface-a. Morao bi ponovno skinuti Scarface, imam ga na DVD-u. A morao bi ga ponovno instalirati, ponovno doći do mjesta gdje sam stao da bi vam mogu nastaviti serijal. Tako da će to malo ćete duže čekati na samu igru. Do to će biti možda i eto i San Andreas i šta ja znam dok to ne riješim.
How you doing? Okay. That's nice. That's real nice. Hey, I remember you. You're the comrade guy. The guy with all the jokes.
Oh, yeah. How time flies when you're having fun.
Right. And you're definitely having a lot of fun.
No doubt. Listen, dude, you want to make a quick buck? Come with me. I got something to show you. We need a car or something.
Dad, prekinim to prekazivati. Nema Wi-Fi-a, tako? Da sad vidim da nema, šta je bilo?
Take me over to Masterson Street.
Da? Kako?
So what are you showing me?
Dude, this is meant to be the biggest rock in the world.
Čekaj da vidim.
Wait here while I make the deal, dude. Let's hope this thing isn't too heavy for me to carry by myself.
A se pojavio sve lampice.
Oh, Mr. Bankerman. This is a real
sound investment. A ne znaš šta je sada, moram će ponovo zvati onda.
Good use of your assets and shit. Most def.
A? A ne znam, valjda imam. Vidit ću. Ne znam, eto. Možda što je kabel, ne znam. Što sam spojao na kabel? Pad za internet!
Did you get it?
Yeah, but this ain't no rock. It's a fucking boulder! This shit's gonna blast me to the moon! What's that film where that guy is on a mountain and he gets chased by that huge boulder?
I don't know.
Shit, dude, I should remember this. Anyway, that's how I'm gonna feel when this shit's chasing me around my head?
I to je ta misija, čini se, za njega.
This your place?
Yeah, sorta. No, it doesn't matter. Here's some dollar, appreciate the ride.
Došao, obavio ošao, a? Da, mora bi staviti ovoga, bakanski prijevod, opet ovoga, ako to naravno želite. On pričao o Indiana Jonesu, e. Svake manje poslove mogu koristiti ovaj auto. A za ove baš poslove, e to ćemo morati koristiti ovaj. Neki auto koji ću krasti. Ivan is not so terrible.
Hey, how you doing?
A? Aha, dobro.
Hey, Mickey.
Još bolje.
What do you have?
Samo dvije napice i dalje cijepa, ja.
Glass of water.
Da?
Bang, bang, you are dead. Wake up, you moron.
You got me.
Come over here. Sit down. You remember me, man?
No.
Guy you saw me talking to. This guy.
To je onda ovaj. Mi fi.
Oh, yes.
Stop trying to be fi onda. Kiss.
Very funny. What would you say if I told you he was going to rob you, cousin?
I'd say, what problem has he got with my cousin?
Hold on. Hey. Hey, hey, gorgeous. No. I can't talk right now. What are you wearing? No, I mean underneath it. Great. Listen, I'll call you back, huh? Sorry.
Who was that?
Never you mind.
Was it Ivan?
Ooh, that's funny. You know, for a dumb yokel, you're a very funny guy.
Yes, and for an annoying dick, you're really an annoying dick.
Well, it's a real shame then that I am the guy with the powerful friends, and you are the little punk whose only friends is some fat weasel who drives a fucking cab!
So, why is Ivan going to rob my cousin?
Because I want you to kill him.
What?
He's angered Mikhail, Mr. Falsin. Offended him. He think he's stealing some paperwork from her mom. You catch him and kill him. Then we say it was just a robbery.
Da.
And what if I say I don't want to be your hitman?
That Mr. Faustin will be very angry with you and your cousin.
Okay.
Dignut ću detalje od igre, sad sad se sjetio da nisam to napravio.
Once I put it in this simple way. Now! Go wait for him by the car depot. Hey, gorgeous. Yeah, where were we? Okay, now listen. Let's talk about tonight.
Vrijeme za podizanje grafike. Gotovo sam u foru. Za žrtvu bolje grafike, ovo ću sve staviti na 1. Jer to je najmanji broj. Nema 0, ali ima 1. Nema veze. To je dovoljno dobro. Znači to sve na 1. V7, samo da se razmislim. Mislim da ću ostaviti V7. Da bude ovoga, da igra se ne pokida. Zato što ima previše FPS-a. Tako je to starija igra u pitanju, znate. To je to, a? Space. Nažalost se srušila igra. Dok sam podizao grafiku, sad to izgleda puno bolje ova igra. Kao što će biti gadni popin, ali dobro. A to znači da mogu voziti Vladov auto, to jest auto koji sam ukruo za Vlada. Blista kompakt može. Moj auto, kaže. Čak svira ove like. Čekaj, di? Samo. Ne vidim šta radim.
Man, I'm starting to sweat. Shit!
Vidio. Ajde. A moram, aha, Mora se montirat na ljeste. Nije da se zakači sam.
You trying to rob my cousin? Vlad's above and set me up. You're fast one, aren't you? Vlad don't like you no more, man. He's nothing in this town. Don't do this for him.
Čekaj, zar nisam došao do ljestava? Ajde. Nakači se na njih. Da je propao ovoga između zgrada.
There ain't nowhere left for you to run. Please. Vlad told you to kill me, right? I wasn't stealing nothing from your cousin's place. No one's going to know that I'm alive, not even my mother! I'll stay out of Hove Beach. I'll be a ghost. I promise. Please! Vlad told me to go there. Let me go and I'll lay low.
E sad, kaže. Da, e, da pomognem ili Q da ga... Ja ću mu pomoći.
Get up. Once you're dead, you can't be all bad. Stay out of Hove Beach.
Thank you. You won't regret this, man. I am out of here. Wanted to leave anyway, get away from all these people from back home. Get into the real America. You're never gonna see me around here again. I owe you my life, man. You're a good man. You're a good man. Thank you.
Pitam se, pitam. Kad se pitam, onda se još dva put pitam, pitam. Zapravo ne pitam se ništa. To takavo je nekada. A, nije šta, Aha, ovaj zove njega.
You won't be seeing your boyfriend Ivan no more. Oh, are you going to miss him?
No, I'm not. I'm getting enough pussy at the moment. I tell you, it's so much better if women already have a man, because you don't have to deal with all this shit all day. Take Mallory, for example.
Fuck you! You say this to my face and I will break you!
Mislim da Vlad ide na živce našem glavnom liku, Niki. A ja ću skočit ovdje dolje. Ovo je prošlo glađa nego što sam mislio. Evo, ima ovdje neka ulica, ima. Okej, okay. Skoči! Kako ono se spušta? Q? Ne? Ctrl, C? Čekaj, aha, samo S. Gdje mi auto, stani! Ode. A, dobra košnica imaš. To je Esperanto. Ne, Bouncer. Bouncer? Bratec, vladec, bratec, vladec, kaj ospiš? Koliko sam mogao imati minuta onog videa? Ovo je 6. Ona je mogao biti možda 3 možda. Ko me zove, ko me zove, ko me zove kroz snove moje. Idem, ko sad piše? Ti si imbecil, kaže. Mama šena. Neću gledat ko šta šalje, još bolje možda. Još jedno ću obavit pa šta bude. Uncle Vlad.
Hey, what's wrong?
Hey, cousin. Bullshit.
What's bullshit?
Mallory.
Oh, what about her?
I like her. I really like her.
But you keep messing around with other women.
Yeah. No. I think she's messing around with Vlad. I saw his car parked outside her place the other day.
Yeah.
You knew?
I had suspicions.
You fucking knew?
What was I going to say?
You knew my woman was banging this war dog and you didn't do anything?
I didn't...
Didn't say anything?
I didn't know.
You're an asshole, Nico Bellic! A disloyal user! After what I did for you, you dick! You fucking dick!
I'm sorry!
Screw you!
All right, so you want me to deal with it right now?
No. Sit down.
No! I'm not going to stand here and have you call me disloyal. You might let some Russian asswipe bang your woman, but I won't.
But you fucking did!
That was before I knew you cared! You always were a hypocrite.
Nico, wait! Don't do anything stupid! Wait for me!
What is not so different?
Don't do anything stupid, cousin!
Nothing is stupid as letting that fat swine give it to Mallory.
Hey, it happens! We have an open relationship! I do my thing, she does hers. Maybe next time I might watch them at it! Oh, don't watch his fat, hairy, sweaty back going up and down! I can't take it! How could she do this?
I knew you cared. I have to do this.
Wait, Nico, you have to think this through.
Stay out here. Let the big boys have their conversation inside.
Give me a drink. Anyway, я говорю про капусту. Зачем нужно жрать капусту, если есть картошка?
Hey,
картошка!
Bloody boy! I'd like a word with you.
What are you doing here? Did I summon you?
Boy,
I told you to stay away from Mallory.
Go away!
And now Roman is upset.
Oh, Roman is upset.
Excuse me.
Do you think I give a fuck, peasant? Oh, there he is. Hey, fatty. I'm so sorry you're so upset. Oh, poor fucking whore.
Hey, Vlad, can't we just talk about this?
You stay away from Mallory.
I must be hearing things. I could have sworn for a minute this ratty little yokel told me what to do. Did you hear that, boy?
Yeah.
Now, get them out of
come
here.
On, come on, come on.
Nam kako ću ih rešiti?
Get back outside, Roman.
Ma, čekaj malo. Brzo i efikasno. Ajmo sada. Ne mogu ništa, pa da. Klasika.
We are going to catch Vlad, Roman.
All right, he's running away. We win. Let's go home.
I'm not walking away until this thing is finished.
It is finished. He's running. We won't see him again.
He'll come back. The only thing that will hold him down is 6 feet of dirt.
Forget about Mallory. Plans change, and you know. Vlad is done with her!
Grow a fucking spine! You think Vlad won't come after us when I am chasing him like this? I have to end it, here and now!
Shit, I don't like this! Fuck, fuck!
Kao, smanjio sam gustoću prometa, sve jedno ih ima, video.
You can get away with killing me?
I guess I'll find out!
You think this is worth it? You're throwing you and your fatty cousin's lives away for that bit of Puerto Rican chocha!
I'm throwing your life away, prick! We'll do all right!
My friends will track you down! You won't last a moment!
I'll last longer than you will, shithead!
Fuck you! I wish I could be there to watch Mikhail cut your peasant balls off!
You've killed yourself and your cousin, Yokel.
Znači moram ga ubiti.
Mikhail falsely thought of me as a brother.
Ma execution, ništa. Nisam rekao koja tipka, briga me iskreno. Mislim da je mora biti desni klik i klikao, lijevi klikao i... A on... Ne da bi se.
Well, I guess this is over.
What have you done?
What does it look like?
We're dead!
No, he's dead. We're fine.
He has powerful friends. Serious people. I told you to be calm, you halted in jail!
I am calm. He tried to kill us. He screwed your girlfriend. What do you expect? I give him a massage?
Shit! Shit! Shit.
When I was in the army, we were going on a mission. To ambush a squad would kill a lot of innocent people. They were our enemies. But we never did it. There were 15 of us, all boys from the village. But one of us betrayed the group. It was a setup. For money. 12 people died, 3 escaped. I know the traitor was not me. So for 10 years, I've been searching for the other two. One of them lives here.
Why are you telling me this now? Do you always get sentimental after you kill people?
You kept asking.
Wonderful! You're here on some revenge mission for something that happened 10 years ago, and you don't care whose life you ruin anyway!
No!
Well, what?
I don't know. I just want to know why they did it.
Well, right now, I don't think you're going to find out. Let's hide the body, at least for a while.
Put him in the river.
Mikhail Felstein is going to kill us! Shit! We should get out of here.
You go. I'll catch up with you later.
Tu ću stat. A sad da se moći ta. Ne mogu escape još. Ne želim nikakve pozive od strane one igrine pozive, ali ne. Uglavnom, tu ću stati, kao što sam rekao, ostavite like, pretplatite se za još i vidimo se neko drugi dan. Ćao, čao.